We all have families, and I don't want my family to be without power, and I need to treat you like that. Big storms, it's not unusual for us to have 12 to 15 large storms in Georgia. When there's a major storm coming in, we're monitoring the weather, forecasting the need. There's a lot of prep that goes in for the different groups in getting ready to roll and help our team restore power. There are a lot of moving pieces in storm restoration. We bring all of these resources together here at Georgia Power Storm Center. Pre-staging of employees and equipment helps us with a quick restoration. While it may be sunny today, storms can happen tomorrow. We're ready to respond to whatever's out there, get the lights back on, and get home safely.